Well, good morning. How do you do? Lots of surprises are waiting for you. Are your marker ready? Go. It's time to show the JP and Ted show. Well, kids, how are you doing? It's a happy new year and all that. Facing some head to go through lottery stuff. Lottery stuff. No, bring out the old, bring out the new. Had a lot of fun stuff, basic stuff. Lottery stuff, lottery stuff. And today's show is helpful. This is just right time for a movie for today. See, we have some great cartoons there to you, so enjoy.
I have a lot of great skits we are teaching with the amazing anime. We have one more skit there to you. You already have?
What's it all?
I do.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jabberwocky.
Was brilling, and the slimy toads, the gyre and gibble of the wave, a mimsy where the war grows, and the mum rats are grave. Noob.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the claws that bite, the claws that catch, beware the jump-jump bird, and shun the frumious bender-snatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand, and long time that makes him foamy sought. So rested he with the tum-tum tree, and so wild in thought, as it off a shy stood, the Jabberwock eyes aflame, and mimsing for the told you would, and burble as he came, burble, 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 aha! 1, 2, through and through, the burble blade was sick or snack, he left it dead with his head and went galloping back. And has thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, beamish boy. Off from just stay. Kaloo, clay. He chortled his joy. Twas brilliant as the slanty tones, and gyre and gibble the wave. A mimsy where the world grows, a moment as our grave. I tell you, this is the worst thing to do on the show. It was an outgrave. He should have quit one of the head. What'd you think? Did you like it? What do you think? Tell me what you think.
Somebody's been sitting in my chair. Somebody's been sitting in my chair. Somebody's been sitting in my chair. And they broke it. Why me? Papa Bear wanted to investigate what was going on. Hey, someone's been sleeping in my bed. Someone's been sleeping in my bed. Someone's been sleeping in my bed. And she's still there. Papa Bear.
Hey kids, now it's time to play along, so grab your puppets and let's have a puppet show! All you have to do is follow along with the music of words. Once upon a time, a prince was actually hunting in the woods and all that. He was hunting for woods. He shot a bobcat. Then the witch came along. You fool! You kill my favorite bobcat! You kill people. For that, I will turn you into a frog. You will turn into a frog until love's true kiss breaks the spell. And the prince was turned into a frog. Later that same day, the princess was playing with her favorite gold ball. It's her favorite toy she ever had. Till it fell into a pond and floated. Oh no, no, I'll never get that pond. And who should show up at the frog? I can get your ball for you. It'd be great and amazing. Oh, you really will? But what will you do it for me? I'll give you my gold crown, or my jewels, or even my bed. None of that will do for me. I want love to spell. I want you to kiss me and hug me, and make me your own. So the frog risked the gold ball and handed it back to the princess. Princess forgot all about it. Ran back to the castle. But princess, how do you like that? You should know about these things. Then later at dinner, you have to remember your promise. The princess slammed the door. And the king asked, who was that at the door? Oh, that was just a frog. What do you want? Just one make fun. You should know, a promise is a promise. Let the frog in. So the princess let the frog in. Don't you want any more food? I've lost my appetite. Princess offered some cherry tarts. The only thing dessert I want is a kiss of your lips. He puckered his lips and waited. I'm going to be sick. A promise is a promise, said the king. So the princess kissed the frog, and there was a prince. Witch cast a spell on me. Only your true kiss could break the spell. And then the prince and the princess fell in love and were married. And the witch forgot all about her frog jokes. And that was our play, The Frog Prince. This is great and amazing. Hi, this is Ted Harris, Harris Puppets. You know, I'm not feeling all myself today, so I'm just going to say, oh, that's good stuff. And that's some weird stuff, and what are you doing here? Oh my god, put your clothes on! Open your eyes before I'm dead! Right here, Ted. Oh, sorry, I'll let you show. You're scary. Hey, wow, it's amazing. Anyway, today I've been going through the wimbles of my mind doing some things. It's quite amazing. We'll go through the wimbles of your mind. Anyway, here's one video that's quite amazing. The wimbles of your mind.
Run like a circle in a spark, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning. On an ever-spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its fate, and the world is like an apple, whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind, like a tunnel you can follow, to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone, like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream. feather someone tosses in a stream. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space. Like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Keys that jingle in your pocket, words that jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. With the sound of distant drumming, just the fingers of your hand. Pictures hanging in a hallway, and the fragments of a song. I've remembered names and places, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair. A circle in a spiral, a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning on an ever spinning reel. As the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
What do you think, huh? Pretty boring, huh? Now I shall maybe do a hand pause now. Hurry!
I'm terribly calm and tranquil. And very, very relaxed indeed. On the outside. But on the inside, I'm like a circle in a spiral. Like a wheel within a wheel. Like a beginning on an ever-spinning wheel. Like a snowball down a mountain.